How to fix Dragon Age Origins crashing on Windows. To fix Dragon Age Origins crashing on Windows, try 1. Lower in-game video settings, set graphics detail, texture detail, and anti-aliasing at their lowest value. Path, options video. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Set the affinity of daorigins.exe. 4. Use DirectX version 9. Path, properties launch options. 5. Verify game integrity. 6. Play the game in compatibility mode.